Johnny Two Times Blends.
No more Coco Levio. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. All of this to me is a mystery. I hear your motherfuckers talk about it, but I stay seeing bodies with the motherfucking chalk around it. And I'm down with the shit too. But the stupid motherfuckers wanna try to use Kung Fu. Instead of a Mac-10, he tried scrapping slugs in his back, and that's what the fuck happens when you sleep on the street. Little motherfuckers with heat wanna leave a nigga 6 feet deep. Then we come into the wake to make sure the crying and commotion ain't a motherfucking fake. Back in the days, our parents used to take care of us. Look at them now, they even fucking scared of us. Calling the city for help because they can't maintain. Damn, shit done changed. If I wasn't in the rap game, I'd probably have a key knee deep in the crack game. Because the streets is a short stop. Either you're swinging crack rock or you got a wicked jump shot. Shit, it's hard being young from the slums, eating 5 cent gums, not knowing where your meal's coming from. And now the shit's getting crazier and major. Kids younger than me, they got the sky grand pages. Going out of town, blowing up. 6 months later, all the dead bodies showing up. It made me want to grab the 9 and the shotty. But I gotta go identify the body. Damn, what happened to the summertime cookouts? Every time I turn around, a nigga getting took out. Shit, my mama got cancer in her breast. Don't ask me why I'm motherfucking stressed. Things done changed.
Remember they used to thump? Now they blast, right?